Celtics point guard Kyrie Irving has left their game against the Charlotte Hornets after taking an elbow to the face. Boston center Aaron Baines' elbow inadvertently struck Irving in the face when he was landing after a rebound attempt at the 1010 mark of the first quarter Friday night. Irving fell to the floor and was bleeding from the nose area as he was escorted back to the locker room. The team says Irving is being monitored for possible concussion symptoms and will miss the rest of the game. It is the latest injury concern for Boston. Starting forward Al Horford is out for the second straight game with a concussion. Boston also lost Gordon Hayward for the season after a gruesome leg injury on opening night. Never miss a local story. Sign up today for unlimited digital access to our website, apps, the digital newspaper and more.